Industrial and Marine Silencers is one of the largest UK companies producing exhaust silencers. Its growth was based on standard silencers many years ago. Since then, we've developed a range of different new silencers. And we've then grown that into selling acoustic products. So we do enclosures, containers, louvers, doors, all around the world. As part of that, we've also then grown into doing emission systems, and we now provide SCRs and catalytic converters for emission controls. We've just started in the last 3 months to actually produce those here within the factory. We now have a new plasma machine which allows us the ability to make bigger and better units. And as part of that, we will be using our test facility to develop even better emission controls equipment. We eventually reached a conclusion about 2 years ago that it would be far better for us as a business to invest in our own machine and to give us control. Now we have a machine that can do this, we could design this in a different way, and hopefully that would give us some more competitive edge in some of the products. And we've got down to the list of three suppliers, and then we started comparing what were the costs of the machine, what was the cost of the consumables, what was the lifetime expectancy of the consumables, and what support could they offer. Went and visited both in their factories, went and looked at the quality of the parts that they did for us as trials. Based on that, we concluded Esprit gave us the best options. Officially, we worked out it will be about 18 months. Unofficially, we think it was likely to be less than 12 months, because we think we'll get better utilization out of materials. All of the parts that we make are going to be welded together. So for us, the Cobra was perfect for that, because what we want to try and do is utilize as much of the sheets as we can. So we want to try and use the auto nesting to try and produce some parts for silencers that we will hopefully sell in the future rather than silencers we've sold now. The installation went very smoothly. Esprit worked with us, came in when we needed them to, came in and sorted the machine out. The installation went quicker than I thought it would do, which meant we had more time for our guys to learn about it. Now we have our own machine, we have the ability to be able to have those parts ready within, if necessary, 24 hours. So it made sense to go for something that was better than what we need now, that gave us that flexibility and the ability to grow in the future.